Oh, what?
Okay, do it now.
Hey, Ron.
Thank you.
We have all three people. Ellie, you want to start loading that car?
Yeah,
I want Roswell and Dave and Carolyn.
Do me a favor and go one of the other cars.
Welcome to the Cavalcade of Stars.
This is Alice Cooper, and anybody can have what they want out of Alice Cooper. I mean, I'm not trying to press or push anything. Well, the whole theme of the thing is to—it's to attack, just to have fun. Like I get off just scaring people, and I used to really like to be scared myself. I think that's why I like
it's
to scare
a liberation
people.
To be scared.
It is. It's almost like a sexual thing to go on stage and completely expose myself as far as my inner personality. You know, my whole Mr. Hyde type of personality. You know, and I love to do it. Truly
scary.
Integrated person.
Yeah, that's the scare. Security.
Yeah, that's the security, because, you know, like, people are so afraid to accept that they have feminine in them and they have childlike in them, you know, and they have all this. They think, if I'm a man, I've got to be a man, you know. Yeah. Well, that's true. I mean, you do have to be a man.
But you have to be a child.
But you also, in certain situations, you have to be as wise as a woman, you know.
brain and an old man's heart. Took 18 years to get this far. Going know the reason, cause I just cannot tell. But there's just this one way to live it. 4th Street, come down to our alley. Well, we say, that's cool, but just stay away from me and my boys. Eyes flashing, feline vertigo's flying. Midnight, can't fight, neck bite.
say of the command? Believe me, yo.